or you know, it's, you imagine yourself in the tennis, you know, it's very swinging, very smooth.
You have to move your knees.
Yeah, you sway. You go around, you sway around. Yeah, it's a way to move your hip, but it's a little bit, it's different than other ways, but it's, you do move your hip. We're gonna do a grapevine. You're gonna like this step. Here is what we're gonna do. You're gonna come with me, right? You're gonna go back slow, and then you're gonna count eight. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 7, 8 together. 7, 8 together.